Based on the work we have done, the due diligence we have done, the research we have done, and what we have seen in terms of implementation here and around the country, we have made the decision, my office and my colleagues in the legislature, that we are not going to move forward with the speed camera program, and that we will look at other alternatives to enhance safety in school
zones.
We're
here today to say that we're just as concerned about safety in school zones as we were yesterday. So that's why it is very important for us to come up with alternatives to school zone safety. You know, again, this was not about revenue, this was about public safety, and so the emphasis on how do we make this work well and protect kids in school zones.